Man, thanks, General Hospital, for bringing tears in my eyes for that. Wow. That's sad.